EBC820 includes a Mac Assistant and a USB flash disk. The Mac Assistant can quickly diagnose MacBook faults. The USB flash disk can check or add the serial number of MacBook. Today we will introduce the EBC820x2 MacBook repair cases. Next, we will show you how to diagnose a MacBook Air that won't turn on with EBC820. Press the power button and the MacBook won't turn on. Connect the DC power cable and the current is shown as charging current. Disconnect the power cable. The computer model is A1465 and 2014. Remove the back cover. The fan has been turning, indicating that the motherboard has been turned on. Disconnect the battery connector. Find SAM connector on the motherboard. Get the SAM connecting cable. Connect the SAM connecting cable. Attach the SAM connecting cable to the SAM connector on the motherboard. Plug in the DC power cable and the MacBook turns on automatically. The current stays at 0.57A and the EBC code is shown as 0D. 0D code indicates work of CPU on the motherboard has not completed. Next, we mainly check if the reset signal of peripheral controller chip from each circuit is normal. Unplug the power cable. Disconnect the EBC connecting cable. Disconnect the motherboard connecting flex cable and remove the motherboard. Check if the motherboard has obvious water damage or corrosion. The motherboard number is 820-3435B. Connect the motherboard with the power supply and the current stays at 0.42A. Disconnect the power supply. Open the schematic diagram and bitmap. Search platform reset signal PLTRSD pound key on the diagram. Copy PLT reset L signal. Look for the PLT reset L signal to the U2071 chip. Find U2071 on the bitmap. Locate pin 4 of U2071. Get the multimeter. Power on to measure pin 4 power supply of U2701. The power supply is 3.3 volts, which is normal. Then we measure the SMC platform reset signal. SMC reset L signal can be measured through pin 2 of R2072. Find pin 2 of R2072 on the bitmap. Then we measure the voltage of pin 1 and pin 2 of R2072. The voltage of pin 1 is 3.3 volts, which is normal. The voltage of pin 2 is 0.62 volts, which is abnormal. Power off and start to measure the resistance of R2072. Turn the multimeter to resistance mode. The resistance of 2072 South African Rand is 539 ohms, which is abnormal. The normal resistance should be 0 ohms. Then we replace the R2072 resistor. Remove the connecting flex cable and CPU radiator. Set the hot air gun airflow to 4 and temperature to 430 degrees Celsius. Apply solder flux and remove R2072. Put back the new 0 ohms resistor. Clean the motherboard with PCB cleaner. Measure the replaced resistor with the multimeter. The resistance is 0.1 ohms, which is normal. Put back the CPU radiator and power PCB. Install the motherboard and connect the motherboard flex cable. Connect EBC to the motherboard SAM connector. Power on and the motherboard turns on automatically. The current jump on DC power supply is normal. The number jump on EBC is also normal. It suggests that the motherboard is working correctly. CLK and RST indicator lights flash normally. After the number jump, the EBC number will return to zero, which indicates the motherboard has been turned on and enter the system. Disconnect the power cable and EBC connecting flex cable. Install screws on the motherboard and connect the battery. Put the back cover on and install screws. Press the power button and MacBook Air can enter the system. Turn the MacBook Air off and the repair has finished. Then we will show you how to add the serial number to the motherboard with the EBC flash disk. Lift the display. The MacBook turns on automatically and enter the system. Enter system password. Click about this Mac and check the motherboard serial number. Serial number says unavailable. The motherboard has no serial number. After replacing the motherboard or rewriting BIOS data, the motherboard will have no serial number. Check the serial number on the back cover. The MacBook Pro model is A1707 and the serial number on the back cover is CO2T60H040. Lift the display and the MacBook turns on automatically. Keep pressing Option. Plug in the EBC USB flash disk. Select EFI boot and enter the interface of adding serial number. Select English. Enter serial number, CO2T60H040. Re-enter serial number, CO2T60H040. Click Set Serial Number. The MacBook restarts automatically and enters the system. Enter system password. Click about this Mac and check the motherboard serial number. The serial number is CO2T60H040. The serial number has been successfully added.